So, like, this is a touch sensitive. Electronic guitar. I like that. I'm not gonna go into, like, the freaking, you know, who make, a lot of people make these freaking things, and I'm watching YouTube, and dudes are like, freaking dissing me, saying, get yourself a real guitar, man. I've had 7 or so. I love real guitars, I wanna get one of these as well, man. Crap, because you've got, like, totally touch sensitive, right? Like, when I hit 8, like, when it come to music, it was during the punk thing, and you play as fast as you fucking can. Who gives a shit if you're good? As long as you got a good beat, you gotta have a good drummer. But other than that, man, just grab a guitar and wail on the fucker. And this is not an ad for any particular brand, mind you. Just some of these friggin', they got like friggin' touch sensitive keyboards and drums. Friend of mine up in Canada land did a band with toy instruments. I know. I got my friggin' lighter. There it is. And a lot of the stuff you can rewire, you can take the electronics apart. I don't see no need for this because I got my effects processor. The only one that works well with this one is my Digitech. But as far as I'm concerned, if you want to, fun, man. Cause, like, well, my other bandmate, Barbie and Ashley, that's one of the bands are doing. He's destroyed.